Hi guys, my name is Veronica Ayu, and this time I'd like to tell you all about a Deputy Governor of Jakarta, Sandiaga Uno.
Sandiaga Salahuddin Uno, or commonly known as Sandiaga Uno, is a young entrepreneur with various lines of business. He was born in Pekanbaru, June 28, 1969, and the youngest of two siblings. He got married with Nur Asia in 1996 and has been blessed with three children. From elementary school until high school, he passed in Jakarta. He continued his undergraduate education at the Wichita State University in United States of America. Then, he continued his magister in Washington University. He used to work in a company, but then the company went bankrupt. Then, with his colleague, he founded a company in the financial sector. He entered the world of politics with Anies Baswedan and won the regional head selection of Jakarta in 2017.